My name is Dr. Anthony Esimajenete Futughe. I hail from Warri North Local Government Area of Delta State, Nigeria. The plight of the Niger Delta people vis-a-vis contaminated land, degradation, pollution has been the backbone of my academic pursuit and my professional career. I am a prolific and chartered environmental consultant specializing in pollution prevention and control, contaminated land and contaminated surface water assessment and remediation with a focus on sustainability. Since completing my doctorate, I've been consulting for the UK government at local levels and other multinational organizations, including ARUP and Advanced Bacteria Sciences. I am one of the pioneering scholars of NDDC Foreign Postgraduate Scholarship in 2010-2011, where I had my master's in environmental pollution control, and in 2014, where I had began a PhD in environmental science, both at Middlesex University, London, where I developed a novel technology for the sustainable cleanup of contaminated lands in the Niger Delta, using Ugoni land as a case study. Hang around, it's been a long. Whilst I remain grateful and thankful to NDDC, I think the question should be, how can NDDC and Nigeria as a whole benefit from their global talents? Not to even mention the brain drain that is currently going on. Then I go to my brother. The Niger Delta, once upon a time, was the beehive of foreign expatriates, but I suspect that has significantly reduced. Conversely, Niger Delta scholars are expatriates all over the world, thanks to the NDDC Foreign Postgraduate Scholarships and other similar initiatives. It is high time NDDC began reaping where it has sown by constructively engaging her global scholars with a view of integrating their knowledge, skills, and expertise in the development of the region.